Everybody, wait a minute. Sorry, wrong one. Ignore that. Sorry, guys. Yeah, guys. So here's what this is what I was doing. This is my my worlds. This is what I was doing. I don't know why I accidentally spawned in the that one. But let me respawn. Let me well not respawn. Let me continue my intro. Welcome back, everybody, to the new episode of the 7 Days to Die series. I'm very bad at rhyming. anyway, guys, thank you all for joining me here. Before this video actually starts, and probably going to be an hour long video again, please like and subscribe. And drop a comment below. Enjoy, please. Come on, fucking load. You're embarrassing me. I went into the wrong world. I'm sorry, guys. I let you down. I failed you. Yeah, so I've been getting a lot of stuff done. Well, actually, no. Not really. I mean, we basically left off from where we had last time. But, like, last episode, I did a lot of stuff. I mean, the video is basically an hour and 50 minutes. And what was it? It was our fifth day, going onto our sixth day, going into seventh, going into eighth, going into ninth. And we ended up on the ninth day at 11:23. What the f- Why do I still have that there? Land claim. Alright. Yeah, so last episode. Where is it? We made some blunderbuss ammo. Cause we were hoping we were gonna find it. I need one iron pipe. You know what, we'll take two. I need four forges. I'll take eight. And I needed two wood. I'll take half. What else did I need? I swear we need some stuff else. Did we need duct tape? Did we need duct tape? I have to look it up. I hate when you have to look it up. Okay. Oh, that's right. Blue. Blueberry seeds. Blunderbuss. Are you kidding me? That better have some springs in it, or I'm gonna kill someone. Whatever, I'll leave that door open. Doesn't really matter. Yeah, I turned up the enemy spawning setting, cause there's no enemy spawning, and I want a challenge. Like, literally, I have all these weapons and nothing to use it on. Like, this is just sad. I mean, where's the love in this game? There's no love. I don't even get to use my bone shiv. There's no love. Okay, anyway. Get a hold of yourself, soldier. Sorry, I gotta put the mic away from my mouth because that was kind of loud. I'm sorry. If you have bad eardrums. I bring dishonor to my family. There's some water here. You know what? While there's water here, we're getting this. Because it's a water source right by our house. No, I didn't want to drink that, you jackass! You jock arse. Whatever, brought up it. Give me that back. Let me see, I want to try. It's gone. It's gone. You guys failed me. No. You didn't fail. What the fuck was that? I saw that. Yeah, but anyway, guys, you didn't fail me. I have failed you. But this view, this, That's our forge house. We're basically using that house just for the forge. I take no shame in it. It's down here somewhere. Where are you? You're probably like on the edge of this hill. Like, I never see the crate until I'm like 10 feet in front of it. I mean, it could be like right there. Oh, that's clay. We need clay, as much as clay as possible. Actually, you know what? Watch, like I'm gonna miss. There it is. Good. Like, I almost missed it there. I was like, wait, is that like a deer or something? Anyway. Don't need that. Silence of the Lambs. Rocket launcher parts. Iron helmet schematic. Okay. Somebody's home. Alright guys, I had to let my dog out. Okay, so we might actually have the last parts of the rocket launchers, the rocket launcher. Yeah. What, where, but hold on. I want to get, before we do anything else, where am I? Yeah, okay. Yeah, before we do anything else, and what's that in the distance? What is that? Oh, that's the quest. Yeah, screw the treasure. I was just using you so I could read your note. See if you had any nudes on there. I'm a terrible person. I was just using you so I could read your note. See if you're talking to anybody. Look at this. I'm so good at aiming. Oh, I got some cotton. I don't pick cotton. It's not my style. I didn't say anything about that. I said it's not my style. Jeez, guys, you don't have to get all racist. Housekeeping. Oh my God. Someone had their period. Shame on you. Your period juice goes in the toilet. You know what? I want a fucking, there it is. Show on map. I swear to God, is my dog trying to get back in? Where'd you think you're going? Okay, so, oh, I almost have found it. Where is it? It's past my house. He's like, I came to get my food back. That actually kind of looks peaceful, and then you see my house up here. No, guess that's not where my house is. Oh, there it is. Yeah. Ha! I fooled you. I psyched you out. That's a pig. That's a freaking pig. Hey. You pigs don't escape me. Apparently they do, because I'm shit at aiming. I bet you I couldn't even hit my chimney from here if I took like 5 seconds. Oh. I actually did hit it. Wait a minute, does it actually do damage to like entity objects if you hit it? Let me see, how much damage does that do? Oh, it does! It does do one damage. You know, I'm gonna like turn up like the like. There's no zombie spawning. You know, I'm gonna turn up like the zombie spawn to like max. Oh, I can just punch the corn. Fuck that, I'll just pick it up. Screw that. Corn just spawns randomly in this world. I love it. If this, the stuff that I need, if it gives me the stuff I need, I'm gonna be happy. Like, I need to build a blunderbuss. I'm promising you guys this. I am building the blunderbuss this episode. If I don't promise you this, I mean, if this doesn't happen, then I don't know. I'm definitely doing it either this episode or next episode. I need to find the springs, though. They're probably in one of the houses, or I need to, like, do something. Imagine I, like, needed something to actually, like, get this treasure, and then left it at home. You need a sniper rifle to unlock this key. Why would a sniper rifle help me unlock this key? What are you staring at? What do I need to... Oh, I need a repair kit. Dang! Dang, baby! You crazy! I don't sound like that. Give me that wood. You got wood? 1877, you got wood. Look, there's more corn. Kind of dumbass maniac. Oh, there we go. Give me some of that potassium nitrate. Construction tools now level 21. Your construction level and tools is now an overused meme. Oh, dodge. Kind of mentally challenged child would put their treasure way out here. Mentally deranged people. I don't want that. I want this. Goldenrod tea. That stuff is good. I have to be close. The map. Okay, so I am close. I am close. Like, what is it now? It's, oh, that's where I'm at. 1041 south. The treasure is at 214 south, 613 east. So I just have to keep going in that direction, southeast. I love how it shows actually on your thing, so you don't have to like look over. Oh, I did miss that house. I was like wondering, like, wait, did I just see a house back there? Oh, I feel like I already broke into this house. Yeah, I did. Maybe stuff has respawned though. Empty refrigerator. Bullshit bookcase. Pile of shit. That is a pile of shit. Oh, I'm thirsty. Good thing I brought some water. Water. 53. Someone's bag. Iron reinforced club. Screw that. Scrap that. Got some water. Oh, I'm going that way. Why does it? Oh, every time it hits 10 o'clock. If you guys don't know military time, every time it hits 10 o'clock, what I do is I subtract 12 from everything. Like, if you subtract 12 from 22, you get 10. It's basically how you tell military time. Or you just subtract 2 and drop the 1. Or basically just minus 12. What kind of crazy motherfucker would bury treasure way out here? We have to be getting close because it is kind of shifting. I'm right on top of it. Haha, so I did need a shovel. But I don't have wood. I mean, I don't have rocks. Rock. 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 Iron rock. Iron rock. 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 Iron. Iron. Rock. Rock iron. Iron rock. The rock. Basics. Just gonna like do this until it goes up. Your skill in toolsmithing is now level 3. Well, it's fan-fucking-tastic. Did I really want to know that? No, I fucking did not. Where is it? Where is it exactly? I want to be, like, right on top of it. There it is. I've started digging here, I think. Fuck everything. Give me my fucking shovel. Come on. Where's this fucking treasure at? Dude, this would be a perfect spot to bury some treasure. Like this, look at, there's no grass here. Is it it though? It is. Dig, dig. I swear someone's gonna tell me like later on like, dude, there's nothing good in treasure. Like it never gives you anything good. Like, well, that was a waste of fucking time. I'm gonna go kill myself. Hello. Come on up. Here you go. Just want to relax, buddy. Come on. Are you kidding me? What the fuck? Where is it exactly? I want to be right on top of it. That looks like a place you'd reach. Fuck you. No, I didn't say that. What would I be missing? I'd be missing small stone next. Guys, if I don't find anything in like the next like few holes that I dig, I'm probably just gonna get up and go home. Would I have to dig deeper, or please someone tell me, would I have to dig deeper? Would I have to just keep like digging about at the surface? I have no clue. You know what? Should have some skills. Treasure hunter. I'm out of stone. Come on, you fucking jackass. My God, you fucking Jew! I'm so sorry, guys. I'm so sorry, guys. This is not good. It's just not good. I have failed you guys. I have failed my subscribers. I can make a hoe at least, so I can start farming. How do you find this frickin' treasure? I'm going to kill. Not physically, but like my soul. My soul's dying. My soul is dying. This isn't even a shovel. What kind of shovel is this? It's a flat back shovel. Come on. Where? Come here. Come here. You know what? You know, it's impossible. It's impossible. This game's a Jew. This game's made to me. It's like it's in this one, I swear it is. Maybe I missed it, just, I don't know, maybe I can't see it. Maybe it's just, maybe. I broke another one. Need to get like a legendary one of these, like the bone shiv. I need to get an orange one. It's day 10. I swear, stuff isn't probably gonna respawn. You know what? I'm heading home. I'm done. This treasure map is stupid. It's anywhere in there. Holds a sack of gas. You know, I'm just gonna go on here. I'll go through this way. Cause these aren't boarded up. Now, this is easy. Excuse me. Sir. Madam. It. The. Black. Chin. Don't. Bang. What? Okay, well, I mean, it's not that bad. It ain't that bad. Down. Yeah, you better give me something. I wasn't expecting it. I don't feel like doing that. You should be able to unlock it from the backside. No, I shouldn't. Because then people will be able to glitch it out and then unlock it from their side. Yeah, bitch, get out of my way. There's some goodies inside, and I want them. Pretty sure that's what a girlfriend says to her boyfriend. There's some goodies inside, and I want them. People have already been here before me. They searched everything. What do you mean, untouched? They were touched. They were touched all over, because all they left is two fucking cans. Cheap bastard. Why would you leave iron in the oven? Why are you gonna drop us so far away? And those yuccas. You know why? Because you yucky. Yuck. You cut. Oh, that's actually not that far. Come here. I swear if it got glitched. Nicole, you fucking lied to me. You whore. I love how I say that and my dog's head pokes up like I am a whore. Does it really take an hour to fall? Actually, no, it takes 2 hours to fall, apparently. Oh, it's over there. It's gonna be like, did I fucking lose it already? To pick up this yukata. AK-47 receiver mast. What? Mac Tover's book? I don't want Mac Tover's book. I want Dick Tover's book. Scrap boots. Scrap boots. Scrap boots. Oh. AK-47 receiver. Scrap chest armor. Okay. I think. I thought I could make one, like a weapon out of one part. Hey guys, I'm holding a full AK-47 when it only has this, the receiver. Like with the shotgun, you'd probably see a missing barrel because the barrel's not there. But yet, it shows the full barrel. If you have two parts, apparently, it shows the whole gun. You can't miss resources in this game. You miss resources, you fucking die. You eat shit. Hello, Woody. You are my dog. And I. Okay, that's not your. Oh, I'm just hitting for no reason. Alrighty, let's go home. Alright, hold on, sorry about that. I had to do something. Yeah, I love these game mechanics. I love everything about this game, even the Like the crappy textures, like it, like what goes on in the game, like the crafting and everything else, like makes up for it. Like the textures could, are definitely could be better. Stop looking at my bed. Where's my home? Is that away? I don't want the freaking treasure, dude. I wanna go home. Oh, home. I wanna go home. Yodelay, you, yodelay, you wanna go home. I need to stop singing. Nah, we'll get that. I will get this though. Oh, damn it. I didn't shoot quick enough. I saw it kinda looks like a jalapeno pepper. I love how it says you've consumed enough food to slowly heal. What day did I check this house on? I checked this house a while ago. Oh, the lag spike. Day 10. Damn it! I'm not falling for that again. Oh yeah, wellness. I don't want to go too far from my house. I think it's day 14 that when the horde really, really comes. I gotta find out what is this. Is this just stone? Oh yes, we could use stone. Blunderbuss ammo, man.
Hey, get out of my way. Get out. Get out of my way.
Your breath smells like Chipotle. No, just basics. Basics. Why is there grass right there? Whatever. Dirt. I know you got a stamina, buddy. But you have to deal with me. Come on. Come on, get some extra oomph. You fat, ugly piece of crap. What the? I Okay, for a second there. You guys saw that, right? It was on 488 for quite a bit, actually. Sorry guys for the breathing in my mic. I'm not trying to. It's just where was I at? I'll try to keep it short. Guys, are you seeing this right now? Look at this. Look at that. I'm wearing away the one next to it, yet it says I'm hitting that one. Oh my god, this is taking forever. No, I'm leaving. How much rock do I have? 113. That's not nearly enough. Uh-oh. Impact compensation. Do you remember that from Doom? Freaking love that game. Just sit and enjoy. Of you. Look at that sky. Looks beautiful. Looks nice. Very, very nice. Should be just over this hill. Which way haven't we gone from our house? We haven't gone west, I think. I think we've gone west. Shut up, dogs! Anyway, I don't know why I'm zoning out, sorry. Shut the fuck up. Did anyone ask you to talk? Clay. What is this? Crushed sand. That is not clay. Screw off, yeah, Joe. Bam. Aloe. I'm grabbing some as we're going this way. Oh, so you get more if you hit it. This isn't my house. Did I go the wrong way? I did. I want to look for that treasure, but at the same time, you know what? One of these houses has to have parts for the blunderbuss. Where I check that house. I think I finished checking this house. No, I didn't. Secret area. Shotgun receiver. Jar. Pistola. Barrel. Barilius. Scrapioche. Oh my god, it's so dark. I know you can use... Hold on, can I make a wrench? Can I make a wrench? I think I know how to make a wrench. Claw hammer. I think these give you springs if you break them. But do they though? What am I missing? What am I missing? Basics. I'm not missing anything. Two, one. Maybe if I break it, it'll give me a spring or two. Come on, please. Another pistol. Human turd. Can we throw it at your friends? That's funny. How do you make carpet in this game? Because that would seem really cool. Found some more pipes. But where is this? Did I scrap that already? Oh, never mind, no, I didn't. Come on, I need some springs. I'm gonna look up, like, literally, I'm gonna look up how to get springs in this game. It's gonna be like, you need to go up to a TV. You need to have the wrench in your hand. Or, like, it'll be like, go up to a certain object. Why did I get it before? Sham sandwich. He keeps a sham sandwich in their freaking car. Go away. Shotgun, short stock. Hunting rifle, receiver. Water bottle. I think we could just break the lock off. This is where you should be able to, like, climb in or something. What the hell? Why is that purple? Craft it down. Get rid of these eggs. I was right, I'm missing, I wasn't gonna find one thing. And that's something I really needed too. Short iron pipe. Super disappointed, I can't find anything for the blunderbuss. I'm gonna die from anger. Vitamins, yeah, binges. Search wooden chest two. I'm being completely sane here, but who puts a pistol in a freaking toilet? I mean, wouldn't it rust? Is that, what kind of schematic is that? Sawed off shotgun. So it's a short. Short thing. Let's go over to the next house. I'm hoping to find springs in one of those boxes. I'm bullet casing. It's too far away. Dude. Good find, man. Good find. I don't know what to do with that. Clear up some room. I'm happy I found some ammo. Dude, if you saw the stuff I got on Black Ops 3, you'd be surprised what I say. Feels like I barely say anything at all. What is that? Sorry, I'm not talking, guys. I'm just kind of focused. I'm kind of like doing what I want. Come on, dude. Give me that. That guy has to have some springs on him, man. You gotta die with some springs. Who wouldn't want to die with springs? Turn the stuck while clean. Stuck while clean. You fucking kidding me? Come on. How's the weather, guys? Good, good. Oh no, that's terrible. Tell me about it. That sucks. Egg spike. It's unlocked. I knew I was gonna come to one of those doors and I was gonna be like, wait a minute. That door is fucking unlocked. What the fuck is going on? Let's go upstairs. That was a bad idea, I know, but I had to risk it. Just wanted to top off the water. This is a small ass house. It's crappy too. Kinda want, it looks like a big house. But when you think about it, it's a freaking dumb shack. Can I go in this house? I wasn't in this house. Come on. Guys, I'm trying so hard right now. I'll take those vitamins right now. I literally don't know what to swap for. Don't need two lead. What? 41 steel arrows? Ha. Dude, you can take these arrows, man. Flaming arrows, actually. Oh, I kind of zoned out there again. Suitcase. Why would you keep feathers in a suitcase? Shut up! Can't see shit. Damn it. Come on. Take the mining helmet. I'm honestly not worried about being at night because there's no zombies around. I mean, I don't know what happened to all the zombies.
Dude, wrench. Gotta scrap that. Wait a minute, what's in there? Come on, damn it. Mechanical. This is gonna have some stuff in it. Something like a sign. Some springs. I mean, look at them. The springs are coming out of the thing. What do you mean I can't repair it? I have forged iron.
You must read the correct.
Fuck to repair this item. If I find a car, I'll probably take it apart. That's mechanical. Are you kidding me? I don't even know what to do anymore. Where would you find this thing? I tried to take it. Come on, just hold out. Damn it. Again, guys, I'm sorry. Hubcap. Buy those for a dollar. Well, let me in. Gotta find anything I freaking can. Nope. I take that meat stew. What can I get rid of? I have an abundance of those. I don't need them. Here, I'll do this. I want to get that up as much as possible because that might help me find springs when I need them. Sorry guys, I'm not saying anything, I'm just I'm kind of tired. I'm just relaxing. Not really talking. Just hear me, like, I know it's kind of bad content, but hey, don't judge. Yeah, more trophies. If Henry gets on again, I'll probably do another part of the live stream. I'll probably end it on this video. Can't sneak past me. I don't need a hunting knife because I don't want one. Pistol parts. Shotgun short barrel. And scrapping everything. Listen, people wonder where all my iron comes from. It's right down here. There it is. I remember my house is where desert and grass and this biome meets. This is wasteland. I love how there's a spring in it. It's like taunting me. Like, hey, you want this? You can't have it. This is what I gotta make. I gotta make that. No. What did I have? I had hunting rifle receiver. Rocket launcher stock. There it is. Do I not have a rocket launcher stock? This one's just better. All scrap. Can I make a, can I make a 44 Magnum? Hunting rifle. I have hunting rifle parts. Don't think I have the barrel. Yeah, but I found some bullets, found some casings, found some stones. Still got my wood. Yeah, I don't have enough. Looks pretty freaking cool. Well, that's iron arrow. Guess I can put these in here. I'll keep the 95 pistol on me. Hunting rifle part. Hey, I'll keep these there. If I find something. I don't know what I would want.
I don't know. Got some more beer. Got some of that, more corn. Potassium nitrate. Shut up, will ya? Where is it? That's too far. I can just tell by my thing. Oh yes! Now all I need is the barrel and that's it. I know what you guys are thinking. I know you guys. You guys want me to go look at that thing. No, I need that bottle of water. Here. You can have this. I will take these because I don't need them. That's my mining helmet. You know what? I like my mining helmet better. And away we go. No, never mind. Wait. Now, away we go. Oh, it dropped two. Going for this one. Thanks, Amy. Is that deer not there? Oh, damn, I forgot. Oh, fuck. Nice going, me. Oh, no problem, man. Breaking your leg, greatest thing to have in you, man. You guys should totally try it. Oh, yes. Okay. Rocket launcher barrel, please. SMG stock, SMG parts. There are curtains in here. Doesn't give me anything. They don't give me anything. What the fuck? I'm gonna make some cloth. Oh my god, that's so fucking slow. Broken leg, 2 hours. No. Oh, cool. Okay. I need to find as many wrenches as possible because I need to. So I make the chainsaw or anything. I just need to make. Wait a minute. Okay, guys. Yes, we're making a blunderbuss, guys. We're making a blunderbuss. After an hour and 43 minutes of torture. We're gonna make some ammo for it. Then oh my god, yes, take as much time as you need, dude. I don't even care that it's taking this long. Now, all you have to do is get the fuck out of my inventory. What the hell? Lead car battery. Oh, cool. I need some wood. I need cloth. Fuck. No, we're going home. We have what we need to make a blunderbuss. Or a few blunderbusses. I told you guys, I didn't lie. I told you we were making a blunderbuss this episode. And when we get home, we're making a splint too. This is the episode we're making a splint. Alrighty. This is literally as fast as I can walk right now. You know what? Is there any cotton nearby? There's cotton right there, there's cotton right there. What is it? You can make two cotton equals one cloth. Yes, I can make one. I had to move like a fucking retard now. Oh man. Climbing the mountain. Go. No. We gotta get home before dark. Even though we have a weapon to defend us. There's four bullets, and there's no zombies in the world right now. You know why? Because they're all invading Canada. Doesn't really matter. Hunting rifle stock. We don't know how to make a hunting rifle, do we? Yeah, we don't. Hunting rifle for dummies. We're gonna hide in this bush. I think my head is sticking out. It is. I have adopted the bush strategy. Yeah, when we get home, which is not too long, we make the blunderbuss and we finally get to use it on nothing. Like, guys, after I create the blunderbuss and I load it up and I put it in the chest, like, I'm gonna show you this. I put the I put the spawn setting on high, you know. I'm just gonna put it as like on the max like thing, and then I'm gonna put everything on like extremely difficult. I'll put it on feral even. Oh my god. Da da da. Forged iron. Da, 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 da. What do I need? I need wood. But blunderbuss. How do I make one? Okay, so I need that. That. Where's the stone? Ho 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 ho! We got it, guys! Guys, we got it! Blunderbuss! Blunderbuss! I have to break this. Holy crap, what's with all the health? Dude, imagine building your house out of that. Know what? Stand back. Holy shit, how much damage did that do? Like, nothing. I bet it does, like, extreme damage on blocks. Hold on. Oh, it's just hitting back here. It's pretty good damage. Alright, now I have to put everything back in there. So I have to put the stone, car battery. Hold on. I'm gonna take these out. I think the SMG is almost done. Assemble. I just need the barrel. Stock. Parts. I think the receiver I also got is extremely good. The receiver. No, it's not. I'll just scrap the rest of these. Or, I could start making a second SMG. Yeah, I'll probably start making a second SMG. But anyways, guys. Hold on, I'm gonna make this SMG right now. Okay, we're just missing an SMG barrel, that's it. Like, literally, that's all we need for these guns to be finished. Plus, I don't have to, like, carry this around. Don't need a lot of space. Anyways, guys, that is all for now. Hope you guys like and subscribe. And I guess I will see you guys all in the next one. 1 second. I just need to, let me organize this. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. No. Sorry, sorry, organizing. Nope. Yeah, but, anyway, thank you guys for watching, and I will see you guys all in the next... Wait a minute. I said I was going to show you something. Again, I'm sorry, guys. I'm sorry. I'm getting ahead of myself. Yeah, so... Alright, anyway, yeah, so I'm on this game right here. See, okay, I got standard options, immigration, normal. Look at enemy spawning is high. You know what, I'm gonna put it to very high, because I get nothing, no zombies are spawning, nothing at all. I'm just gonna leave it at this. Yeah, so anyway, guys. Yeah. Adventure, not just any recruiting, but experienced. One brave mother. Not just a recruit anymore. I was never a recruit. Yeah, so anyways, guys, I'm gonna let this hit 2 hours. Yeah. Anyways, again, sorry for saying this again, but I hope you guys enjoyed. Please leave a like, please subscribe, and check out my other my other series. I did a Infinite Warfare Easter egg attempts. They probably didn't go so well, and I did some other things, like with JT Henry. It's my other series. You know how these are a little bit different because they say solo on it. But anyway, guys, I hope you guys please like, please subscribe, and I will see you guys all in the next video. Bye bye.